drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving fine. Drive time.
Alright, hey. That's the theme song. I'm sure it's gonna get super old eventually. Oh, drive time. I want to talk. This is drive time, by the way. This is June 7th. I don't usually do the date and the weather. Well, I guess, do I often do the date and the weather on the 2nd and 3rd and the 4th and 5th time episodes per day? I don't really see the point in that. Because well, the weather today especially, it's June 7th, it's 1:35 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on a Friday. Okay, there you go. I want to talk about this concept of living the absurd life. It's kind of like Paris Hilton's Simple Life, only it's just absurd. And, like, for instance, every one of these episodes, I would just be, like, saying things like, I wish the trees had arms that handed me spaghetti. Something like that. And that would be, like, the only type of sentences I spoke were absurd. And then all of the, I mean, most of the art I make, I feel like, touches on that. This is probably an exception because... you know, I'm getting real here with this shit. I'm fucking real. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Wow. Crickets. Yeah, I mean, it's Friday. I got a whole weekend of relaxation in front of me. Yeah, I'm really not doing anything. Sometimes I gotta do something, though. You can't do, like, too much of nothing. You should watch a movie at some point. Maybe Sunday morning. Taking a movie. On the computer. I got a couple I downloaded. You know, for a while, I remember when Netflix, I did Netflix for a while, and this is a couple years ago, and I thought I was so cool. This is before I was illegally downloading any sort of media, and the concept of downloading movies, especially, or any sort of video files was just like, why? It seemed like that was just too much. Like, I get it, like, an MP3 is tiny. Get a lot of them, but if you go down the rabbit hole of, like, starting to collect, like, movie files, like, feature length, you know, whatever, .avi, or whatever, .mp, you know, for any, I don't know, with all the different types of files that you can watch a movie on either Mac or PC, and what I was doing, though, is I was I discovered the program Handbrake. And so I was taking my DVD from Netflix, my DVDs from Netflix, and because I was like, I'm paying for Netflix, but I don't have time to watch a movie, like, you know, to maximize the plan I had, which was, I think, like, the one DVD at a time plan, and it was, like, $8 a month or something. I was like, I could be, what's the max amount of DVDs if I get one, and then I send it back the next day. So I took to ripping the files at work, so I put them in a folder on an external hard drive, so I had all these, here, MP4, how I was ripping them. And then I had the idea, like, you know, but I don't like watching shit off my computer, but I have not yet to figure out how to get this to play on my TV through my computer. So so maybe I'll burn them onto DVD. So that was that, and then like back in the program I had to burn DVDs took like almost 48 hours, I swear to God, to burn a 2-hour movie. So I did this for like 25 movies. That was the process. Instead of like getting a movie on a torrent in 5 minutes and then hooking it up and watching it. It was like this process of getting a DVD, ripping the DVD file, taking that file, then burning it to DVD and then storing it somewhere to watch later on. I mean, thinking about what I did just, you know, right now, it hurts my head, like how dumb it was. But, you know, we all adapt to the new technologies in our own way. And I think some technologies I've been okay with. That one right there, the movies, the downloading of movies, I was just way off on, because I did have the Netflix, and that screwed me up. So I don't think I'll ever go back to Netflix. I don't know why I was thinking about this. I guess because Arrested Development was on Netflix, and I got them off the Pirate Bay to watch. So that, you know, whatever. Like, I'm not perfect, right?